Today we're going to talk about the micro switch. This is a very simple switch that only has two leads. We have the red on one side for voltage and the ground on the other. In a moment, I'll show you how to connect it to the smart RAMPS board. Okay, in order to connect it, we need to know what our leads are here for our end steps. So we have our pins for Xmin, Xmax, Ymin, Ymax, Zmin, and Zmax. So in this case, we're going to use the regular Ymax, but before I do that, I need to show you what these pins are. So we have our top row, which is signal, our middle, which is ground, and our bottom, which is voltage. So in this case, what we're going to do is we're going to connect to the Xmax with our ground being black and then our signal being red. And that's all you have to do. And in a moment, I'll show you how to connect the USB, which is kind of simple. All we have to do is connect the small end to the Smart RAMPS programming port down below. It's closest to the power supply of the Arduino Due, and we're going to connect the other end to the computer. So you're going to hear a beep, and keep in mind you don't want to touch this area after it's been energized. So in a second, I'll show you how to load the firmware. Okay, the first thing we want to do is open up the Marlin-Bugfix-2.0.x. Now keep in mind this is an experimental firmware, so we want to go into the Marlin folder, we want to go into the source folder, then we want to go into the core folder. Now we want to open up boards.h, and in boards.h we need to find the smart RAMPS, so we're going to do a search on smart, and we have a bunch of them to choose from, but this is the one we're going to use for now, which is board underscore RAMPS underscore smart underscore EFB. We're going to copy that. We're going to close out of this. And then we're going to go back a directory, then another directory. Then we're going to open up the marlin.ino. Now inside the Marlin.ino, there are three tabs. There's the Marlin tab, the configuration.h tab, and then what's known as the configuration advanced.h tab. So we're going to work in configuration.h. So we're going to do a search on motherboard. Then we're going to paste over board underscore ramps underscore 14 underscore EFB. What we copied being boards underscore ramps underscore smart underscore EFB. So we're going to do a search now on endstop. And what we're going to do is we're on Ymax, so we want to uncomment that. Ymax is the actual one right here with the two slashes in front. We'll take those out to uncomment it. And it's called use underscore max underscore plug. And in a second, what we're going to do is check, first of all, that we have the board selected for Arduino Due and that we have the COM port selected, which we do. So we're going to compile and upload with the upload button over here. And in a moment, I'll show you how to test it in Pronterface. Okay, we need to open up the Pronterface executable, connect to the 3D printer board. To test the sensor, we have to type the G code M119 and press enter. And as you can see, Ymax is open, so I'm going to actuate it with my finger. Now I'm going to press M119 again and see what the status is. And it says triggered. Now if I release my finger and press M119 again, It says open. So if you like my tutorial, please press the like button and subscribe, and thank you for your time.